Hi, my name is Kenichi Iida with Shimano American Corporation. Today, I want to talk about our new Sustain FG. The biggest difference between this and the previous generation Sustain is the feature called X-Shift. What it does for fishing is actually the X-Shift feature increases 20% more cranking power. 20% more cranking power in spinning reel category is like unheard of. So this is a very unique feature. Basically supporting the pinion gear with the two bearings on top and the bottom to avoid any tilt or the power loss. And we also reviewed the positioning of drive gear and pinion gear to get the best setting. Secondly, Magnum Light Spool. This is a brand new CI4. It's lighter and stronger than we previously introduced the CI4 material on Stratic. So by using this only for the rotor to reduce the weight, it gives you much lighter handle rotation and less momentum move, so allows angler to stop anytime, anywhere you want. Last, this is a rapid fire drag. In the average spinning reel, your drag range is 5.5 to 6 turns. On the water, anglers are using about 1.5 range turn. This allows you to, by decreasing the drag range, so your drag curve is actually like this. You're gonna be adjusting the drag maybe up to from here to here, some case right here, and this will allow anglers to adjust the drag setting during the fight very quickly. Last, kickstand. This unique, cool looking thing. On the bolt with the rod on, it'll save your bell, your handle, and this is only threaded into the side cover and nothing to do with the internal parts, which handle is directly threaded into drive gear. You want to keep this off that deck on this side. Sustain will be available in September. This is gonna be your next bass reel.